Hi guys, my name is Lexi. Welcome back to my channel. If you are new, if you're new to my channel, make sure you smash that subscribe button. If you're not subscribed to my channel, what are you doing? You should be subscribed to the best channel on YouTube right now. Currently, we are about to have a tropical storm, and which not gonna hit like us like full on or anything. We are gonna be getting like outer bands of it, or feeder bands, or whatever you call it. But we're also on the worst side of it. So
it's not feeder bands. We're going to get it.
You going to keep talking over there?
Yeah, sure. Hey guys, what's up?
Okay. Anyway, so right now we are going to the beach to look at the low clouds and everything, because we saw on TV in one of our cities it's like really bad. So we're gonna go see what that looks like, and I'm gonna show you guys. So let's go. Okay guys, we just got back home, and I wanted to show you our little sandbag setup that we have. So we have a sandbag, we have two sandbags right here, and then if you look over here on this brick pole thing that Bird liked to hang out in, we've got two more sandbags right here, and we have our little plants up against our house. Yes, we painted this, or I didn't, Haley did. We kind of wanted to decorate it. So we got these up here, and then we have more sandbags on our back porch in our backyard. And we have all of our other stuff that could get blown away up here. So, and then my dad's bringing more sandbags to put over here to hopefully block some water that comes in. Because we're kind of like on a slope thing, and we don't need the water coming from the street, because our street floods really easily, so we don't need the water coming up here and flooding all this. But one thing that we are kind of scared of is, let me just show you, because if not, it's just gonna make no sense on what I'm saying. It's currently raining, but it's okay. We have our pool set up. We are kind of scared that if something like blows off from the shed or something, which my dad has over there, whoop, hello rain. Anyway, that if something busts this pool, our house is gonna flood. But just kind of sad, but you know what? It's fine. Pray for our house if this pool breaks, because there's a good 1,000 gallons of water in this pool. So, it's great. We are, we were just driving around, as y'all saw, and y'all saw everything. I did like a bunch of montages of a bunch of different videos. But it's just, as you can tell, like you can see clips, and you can start seeing the storm like roll kind of in a little bit, especially in the last clip that I just filmed. So, yeah. So this video is probably gonna be like a bunch of montages and everything. So let's get back into this video. Guys, just like that, it is now raining outside. Okay guys, so right now, as you saw in the last clip, it started raining. Right now it's currently not raining. Basically what I've been doing ever since I filmed that last clip, I've just been playing a game with my friend on the phone. I've been talking to her, but I haven't played the games with her in a while, because she hasn't had a phone.
But make sure you actually go check out her channel since I'm mentioning it right now. Alexis Rebel on YouTube. It'd be an icon up here, over here, or also in the description. But I've been playing a game with her. Yeah, and the storm, when it starts raining again, the storm gets worse. I might make a little montage of the rain and everything, so y'all can kind of see it. We do have some more feeder bands or outer bands coming in from the tropical storm. So, cool. So I'll see you guys whenever that hits. And if we lose power, I will definitely be filming because, you know, gotta have content. So, yeah, let's get back. So it's currently night time outside, and as you can hear, it is still raining outside. So, not raining as hard, but it is like still like drizzling outside. But still, you can tell the roads wet and everything. So it's still raining, but it's probably going to be getting a lot worse throughout the night. I currently have my window open so I can hear the rain because it's very soothing. So. Yeah, I will keep you guys updated on the storm. It's not gotten really bad yet. It's been just light rain, but it's expected to get a lot worse. So, I will keep you guys updated.
Hey guys, what's up? So,
I'll get him.
It's now morning, and if you cannot tell, we are kind of just chilling in the bathroom because there's like a tornado warning around us. So, we're just chilling in here and hanging out until 9:45. It's currently like 9:37 or something like that. But we're probably also going to be in here a lot, which is fun.
Like Florida.
But we're bringing our dogs in here with us, and we got my mom, my sister, and Isabel.
You. Guys, there's a turtle underneath our car. Look how cool he is. Oh my god, he's huge! Hello, little guy!
Is he coming out? Or he popped up?
Okay guys, so it's about a couple hours later since I filmed that last clip. We are about to go to the beach again to see the waves and everything. But before go or something. I am working on some U.S. government for next year because I have a lot of this to do because I have to take a bunch of histories next year. So I'm trying to get some of this done so I can have some of this written down.
See the world and just show them what it really means to live life golden.